says. This could be like half of them in North America right now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.